local high school students put one of their own in the spotlight. I'm reporter Annette Lawless, and tonight I'm going to show you an incredibly touching video of what they did. And you'll also get to meet that student coming up next on Fox 8.